G'day everyone, it's LJ here. And Wednesday night saw us take on round number one of Nations Cup, and guess what? I got my DR into A. Which means we are competing in the GT1 League for this four round exhibition series. Didn't go live for this one, but I did hit the record button. As always, I hope you enjoy it. Let's see how we got on. We are underway for round number one of Nations Cup. Exhibition season number seven, I think we're up to. I'm not sure. Coming out of P4, got a little nudge, maybe from Shaun of the Jungle, was it? Not sure. Sticking the nose up. Hold tight for a second. Nismo's taking the lead. Spooky 6 back to second. Spooky 66. Beg your pardon. Bit of breathing space, almost a second back to Ben Wild. Just testing dirty air at the minute, a couple run wide. Spooky takes the lead off Nismo. Thought we were going to struggle up the hill then, but we got on the gas early. Gap back to the Mazda, steady at 0.8. Tom's gone wide. Mills goes for the move, nice move. Hopefully get a good exit here. go defensive, is he? Mazda's coming as well. The Mazda's got a great run on us. Leader's got another second on us. What a save from Tommy. It's got the Alturi car move there, very wild. Half a second as well. Tommy drops back to eighth. We won't have to worry about the Mazda for too long. Fifth, Mirrors got away. One car behind us, Omega 11-11. Look at the Mazda come on the radar. It's insane. Let's try and let them battle. 2.9 up ahead, let's focus. Up ahead. Oh no. Stretched out, we're under the pump. To Merlin. Got to try. Oh, is that a penalty? Might have been a penalty for Merlin. It is. As they battle behind. Oh, we didn't get out of there very good. Lap 5. On 2, lap 5. the Supermoto got a bit loose. Oh shit! We hang on to him, we're still 2.0 behind Merles. Righto. Going a bit. Got a bit wild. Heart rate. Skyrocketing. 3.2. Mazda's pretty quick here. Mazda's pretty quick. Let's not worry about that. Well, there's a battle up ahead. That's the podium right there. The lead is still on the straight as well. Two to go, half a second in it. Back to six. It's real close. Can we hang on to a top five? Can we snag a podium? To it, the super behind's going wide. Stay stuck in, no peno. replay will be interesting. Wonder who should have backed out. There's no stewards. Not be reporting. But there's no, we are P5. Come on. We'll take that every day of the week. How was that? Not a bad start to the season. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And always, stay rad.